inspired on something that really happened. A guy was bringing his kids to school and then he got shot in front of the school, and all the kids saw that. And that just wouldn't let me go. I couldn't forget that. And that's why we wrote this song.